dandelions.
Here.
Caught it.
Frankie really envied Do.
Lucky!
Wow!
Where are you?
Where could it be?
If there's some left over.
Wow.
Wow. Wow, it's so awesome.
Frankie was anxious to find one after Kwong found one too.
Why can't I find one?
Frankie's the last one left.
Hold on.
There's no more left. Let's look for one later.
Let me look for it a little bit more.
Aren't you hungry? It's time for lunch.
I'm hungry. Let's see.
Wait.
See? You're hungry too.
No.
Liar.
It's true.
I heard your stomach growl.
You all found dandelions except me! Kwong said he'd leave some for me, but blew it all away!
Do, Kwong, and Pong felt bad.
Okay, then promise to go in after finding one, okay, Frankie?
Okay, I promise!
So stubborn!
Then let's go somewhere else to find one! Come on!
Wow, it's cotton, similar to a dandelion.
Hey, you found one!
Come on, blow on it!
Thanks, Kwong! What the? It's just a piece of cotton! Kwong!
Oh? almost making cotton candy this time.
Wow! Can I blow on it?
Bang, bang, bang!
Cotton candy! I'm not falling for it this time!
No, I really found one! It's huge!
Really? Lying again?
Then you pick it yourself!
Pick it myself?
Hurry and blow on it and let's see!
Where is it?
Here!
Wow, it's really a dandelion!
Yeah, pick it! Hurry!
I'm just gonna blow on it.
What are you doing? It tickles!
Mind you? Hey, stop right there! I said stop right there!
It's real this time!
Yeah, blow on it, Frankie!
Okay, thank you! Again!
Me too!
Hey, you guys, let's eat first and come back!
One more! Just one more!
Today was a fun and beautiful day with Mother Nature's present to our friends.
Fishy, fish, fish. Switch hand!
Yeah. Hey guys! Try and guess what I caught this time!
King Kong!
How could I catch King Kong?
So no King Kong?
I mean not King Kong, but...
What is it?
Frankie!
Wow, fish!
I'm guessing it's a type of tuna.
Wow, yummy tuna!
If this is tuna, it'll grow to be this big!
Wow!
We'll grill it with butter over a nice fire, and we can broil it, and
we can fry the fish too! Yeah!
Yup, let's fry it too! Alright! Let's have a fish party!
Party?
Grow to be a humongous fish.
Oh no, it'll be bad for the fish to feed it so much. Huh? Frankie's here to feed it too.
Hello. Let's eat.
There's too much food that you can't even see the fish.
What is that?
Frankie, what about these? Don't they look yummy?
Wow, looks yummy!
I'll make it for you when that fish grows bigger!
Wow!
What about this one? They all look so yummy! Ah, this looks really good too! Oh, this fish will grow to be humongous, so I'll cook them all, right? Oh, what? Where did he go?
Kwong! Hey, Kwong!
Hey, Frankie, look! Fish dish!
Fish dish?
Yup! Huge fish dish! For the party!
Kwong and Pong are making a dish for the fish party.
Yummy fish!
Fish is yummy. Wow!
Frankie didn't know what he wanted to do.
What should I do?
Frankie and friends!
Eat only a little bit from now on. If you eat a lot, then you'll get huge and get eaten. Okay?
A couple days pass since then.
What are you doing?
It's so strange.
It really is.
What is?
Why didn't it grow any? I mean, we fed it so much.
Well, I fed it a lot of food.
It really is strange.
No! I think we just need to wait.
At this rate, 100 years won't be long enough.
Fish party!
All right, let's all go ask Mr. Octopus. Yeah.
Mr. Octopus? What if he knows that I put the fish on a diet? No. This isn't the real problem. The fish will grow big and be eaten.
Frankie was worried the fish would get eaten.
Ta-da! What brought you here? Did you make something delicious?
No, this fish won't grow, Mr. Octopus. We fed it a lot, though.
Fish?
Here.
This is tropical fish.
A tropical fish?
Yes, this is as large as it will get.
The largest? It needs to be this big! This much bigger!
It won't grow anymore.
Dude, you said it was tuna!
Did I?
Oh. even do make mistakes sometimes.
That's a relief. Isn't it so fishy?
Frankie thought it was a relief the fish wouldn't be eaten.
Yeah. Hey, guys!
Dancing time!
Woohoo! Woohoo! Treasure chest! Woohoo!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star! Huh?
Look at this!
Treasure chest!
Mr. Octopus gave it to me!
Got it from Mr. Octopus.
Woohoo!
Why don't you dance?
I don't dance.
Why not? It's really fun.
I just don't.
Yeah. Really? Never?
Never.
Really?
No.
Never ever.
Dance? How childish. Why is it so quiet?
Doo was worried they had turned off the music because of her. Doo must find dancing fun after all.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. They're all bad. What should I do?
I guess Stu doesn't want the others to know she was dancing.
Frankie, hurry!
Okay. Okay. Come dance with us.
I told you I don't dance.
It really is a lot of fun, though.
Oh, it isn't the same without music.
The music is too soft. If I hadn't told them to lower the volume. Hey, I don't need music.
How fun! Oh, yeah! Oh, so much fun! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, so much fun!
Oh, who am I kidding? Should I have to dance with them?
Me? Music? Never! Dancing is so childish! No! They'll just make fun of me.
Huh?
Oh, no. There's no music at all now. Today turned out to be another fun day at Frankie's.
Brownie, the cleaning fairy.
Dew's reading a fairy tale book.
So lucky.
What's she looking at?
Nice it'd be if there was a fairy like this at our place.
Take that, Quam!
Oh, don't make a mess and go outside and play! Oh, let's go!
Oops!
You guys!
Sorry!
Instead, I have friends who always make a mess and don't even clean up. How nice it would be to have a fairy that cleans things up for a change.
Frankie and Friends!
After a couple days...
What is this?
What a mess! Oh no!
Who did this?
Me? Not me!
Huh?
Not me either!
Then who in the world did it?
Batman!
Did someone drop by?
Batman!
Let's clean up!
Dew decided to think the forest animals came into the kitchen last night. Someone messed up the kitchen again.
Who did this again?
is, right?
Of course not.
Okay, I'm gonna find out who it is.
Dew was angry. Frankie and his friends are hiding out.
I'm hot. Can I stay outside?
Just be quiet.
Mom keeps on. It's a fairy.
Fairy messing up our kitchen! What?
Why?
Why, you're Fairy Brownie!
What?
Fairy Brownie?
Frankie and friends!
But you're a cleaning Fairy Brownie. Why did you mess up our kitchen?
I've been cleaning this house for a while now.
What?
All I need is a piece of bread or milk, but there was nothing. I got mad, and...
You guys?
They must have said they cleaned the room and ate the snacks instead.
I was hungry.
I wasn't that hungry.
What?
I'm sorry. Wait here. Finally, a cleaning fairy at our house! You like milk, right? Here.
Wow! Milk! Milk!
A warm cup of milk made Brownie extremely happy.
Anything else you need?
No, I'm okay. Here it is.
What are you doing? What's that?
It's chocolate I saved to eat with milk. Yum.
Wow.
No way.
Not even smelling it.
No! Look, if he stays with us, he'll clean our house. What?
Should I clean up the house for you?
See, I told you. Really?
Yup, it'll be done in no time. You look like a good goblin.
Brownie decided to leave the chocolate milk to Pong for safekeeping.
I'd love to, if I live with you guys. My chocolate milk! I thought I'd be safe with you!
Brownie, wait, don't go!
I'm never coming back!
How could you drink it all up? Bong, 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 bong! He didn't mean for you to drink it!
Oh no! The cleaning fairy too wanted so much left because of her friends.